Hello friends, it is Funky Play Brothers, and please remember to subscribe to our YouTube. And today I'm unboxing and reviewing U2's Five Nights at Freddy's Sun Nightlight from FNAF Security Breach. It takes AAA batteries, which we do not have right now. And on the back it says, there's only one rule, keep the lights on. And here it says, you shouldn't be here. Security alert, woo, woo, woo. Just like he says both those lines in the game. There we go. He doesn't come with a screw in the bottom, so you can easily just take that off. But then there's a lever on the bottom that's for off and on. Now, this is really cool. I like all the detail, even though it's all one color. It still added a lot of detail in the face and on the hands and boots and the what is there on the shirt. Because look at the little shoes, they have little cuff things on both sides. This is a really cool nightlight. The perfect nightlight. On that, hold on. And here it is, all lit up. We just stole the batteries from a remote. The light is illuminated from his chest. Now I rate this a 10 out of 10. Two thumbs ups. This is the coolest nightlight ever. Unless they made a moon one, then that one's even cooler because moon is always cooler than sun, even though they're the same person. But still, really cool nightlight. And it would go perfect next to sun and moon on the collection shelf. And then during nighttime, it can light up and possibly see sun and moon next to them. It'd be kind of creepy if all you see in the dark at the midnight is this thing lighting up. So, friends, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow us on social media at the Funky Play Bros and Funky Play Brothers. Support our vlog at Cash App. The dogs have Funky Play Brothers. Thank you for watching. Bye.